okay, this is great. We got a tank. This is honestly like part of the game I was most excited to. Why wouldn't it do that to me? Why would it not do that to me? Alright, so I went out like a day ago and I bought Battlefield 1 and I'm really hyped about it. I played like a game of multiplayer and then I just decided to record this today. We got Dice working on it. I'm really excited, so we're just gonna see how it goes. This music slaps. This is really good. I love this. This is better than the music in Skate 3. Tentatively. Oh, I love it. Okay, so we're just living in this man's bed. Feels kind of weird, but that's, you know, it happens. Oh, he's gonna flashback. He's gonna flashback. No, no, he's gonna. Oh, no. Oh, I'm vaguely uncomfortable. Oh, I don't like this at all. Oh, go, no, okay. This is the tutorial level. We are? I don't like that. Why? Make me. Alright, they told me to stay behind this wall, but I'm not gonna because I'm a gamer. Bada bing. Bada boom. Go, they gave me a machine gun. I love that so much. I love just the big team mechanics in this game that can happen. He just said pumpful. That is an odd expression and violent. Oh, that is terrible. That is horrifying. The toilet's gun, like this is a good gun. Alright, watch this. I got you. I'm just shooting people. I think that's about where we're at. You've already said that. I got you anyway. Okay. I was. My man was on fire. Thank you for letting me watch the windows. I wouldn't know that. Oh, I have a really good idea. Okay. Stop saying windows. I think I'm finally gonna die just because of the windows and maybe he'll stop saying windows. Oh, you said it, didn't you? You said it. Of course you said it. You got a tank, that's amazing. This is the part of the game I was most hyped about. Why wouldn't it do that to me? Okay, that's good to me. Yeah, no, I love this. This is a great game. Mechanics are outstanding. Oh, I embrace the void. This game is just so chaotic that it gets like really going like this. My computer can't even run it. There's so much going on. I've got to render all these graphics. Oh, it's a great game. It's so hard for my computer to run it. What? This game is honestly so good. The slow motion montage here is amazing. What was that sound effect? That I've been beamed. I've been bonked. I've been killed. Did this man just say trolls? I knew like the Black Forest was weird, but come on. Yabba dabba doo, this should be fun. Take a look at my very large gun. I thought I'm trying to just take this gun turret, but I think that guy's gonna keep walking, so I gotta do something about him at some point. You know what they say, new game, new melee combat test. So I think what we're doing here right now is I just want to get to some artillery batteries and take them out. I think the best way to do that is with some good old-fashioned dynamite. So we're going to sneak in under the cover of the fog in the night. I'm sneaking, I'm a spy, I'm an assassin. Oh no, he saw me, that's not good. Okay, we gotta think fast. Idea. Attack. I am the knight. And bonk. And now you've been sabotaged. Oh, no, that's a corner. Oh, he saw me. Okay. Yabba dabba doo. I'm not alive anymore. So, salute. 1, 2, 3, 4. So right now I gotta eliminate the commander and take his back, and I don't know where anyone is, so I'm gonna walk across the desert and kill everyone I see, starting with this building. And step! It was that guy. Alright, that's excellent. You know, they call me Numero Uno because I do everything right on the first try. So we gotta get to that building there, very tactically, without anyone noticing. Which means I think we gotta bust some heads with my gun. Let me tell you something, man. What do you know about Wisconsin? You ever had a Butterburger? You ever had a cheese curd? No, I don't think so. Try going to Milwaukee, get a Butterburger, get a cheese curd. Then we can talk about Wisconsin, okay?
They push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds. It's in a world beyond the war glimmers. Just out of reach.
And boys, I think that means you've been court-martialed.